Children have diverse interests. Some are more bookish, while some find solace in extracurricular activities. That's why you find some glued on to their course books, while some still reading stories in their bed. The dinner is served normally from 7 to 8 for the children. As the tranquil night falls, the children inside this Kadza house are happily waiting for another dawn. Some of the children are still seen in the study room till late. Maybe they had some pending school homework. Normally, after dinner, beginning from the juniors, it's bedtime. The very young sleep early while the seniors sleep as per their interest. Maybe some stay awake reading till midnight. Nonetheless, the mission is same for every children. Chasing a bright future, a prosperous life, and a lot of hard work and struggle ahead. Thanks to Kadza, these children, who otherwise would never be able to even imagine a struggling life, are hoping for a decent future now. Kadza wishes to thank all its well-wishers and supporters who have made it possible for these innocent children to dream of a future. Let's reach out with a hand for them. Let's pray for them and support them as much as we can. God bless Kadza and all the children of God in its family.